Production processes have always taken place in harsh environments. In today's industry, automation solutions are also sometimes exposed to very difficult production conditions and must still function reliably, which can be a challenge for sensor technology. Extensive test procedures ensure that our sensors withstand the demands of the environment. For example, in the electronics industry, electronics play an important role in our everyday lives, whether in the batteries of electrically powered buses and cars, or in solar modules for power generation. Automated production is very complex in many areas of the electronics industry. Vacuum and high temperature environments are the norm. The chemicals used are aggressive. This not only affects the production conditions and the machines, new challenges are also arising for sensor solutions in many fields of application. So, what does the perfect sensor that can meet these challenges look like? It has to be resistant to temperatures of at least 100 degrees Celsius in certain circumstances, or it has to withstand vacuums. And for use in processes with aggressive chemicals, it should be made of particularly durable materials, such as stainless steel or even Teflon. SICK offers a wide range of sensors and sensor technologies, especially for use in harsh environments.